please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
There's more power to home buyers. The IBC ordinance signed by the president yesterday has elevated home buyers to the level of financial creditors. In fact, now all it will take is just one home buyer to drag a rogue builder to bankruptcy court. And that was confirmed by the Corporate Affairs Secretary in J.T. Srinivas. Speaking to CNBC TV18's Timsi Jaipuria, Srinivas said that home buyers can now vote and influence outcomes of various cases. He also elaborated on the amount of time it will take to put the framework in place. Take a look.
The position as of now was that they were neither financial creditors nor operational creditors, but there was a provision made that they can file their claims. So they had no role in the decision-making process, and they could not determine the outcome in any manner. Now the difference is that they are treated as financial creditors. Mm. So based on the exposure, you know, they will have their voting rights, and they can exercise the voting rights, and they can effectively sort of influence the outcome of the case. So if a case is, if a resolution plan has to be tweaked for getting acceptability, they can force that if they have the requisite voting power with them. So their position is on at par with the financial creditors, the bankers.
So how would they apply this new law to their cases? There's a framework which is not available.
They don't really have to apply in that sense. You see, now the point is that they can sit in the committee of creditors and be part of the decision making process and also vote on whatever, whether they want a resolution or whether they want a liquidation. And because it may not be feasible for a large number of home buyers, it may be a very heterogeneous group. All of them cannot be sitting in the committee of creditors. We will be having a very well-designed mechanism to ensure that, they have a representation, and that representation effectively, voices the view opinions of the members. And the voting also will be as the members would want the voting to take place.
How soon this mechanism will come into play, and what would this mechanism be? Is MCA framing it or what?
No, the IBBI is empowered to do the regulations. This will become a part of the regulations, and it's work in progress. I don't see a very long gestation period. It should be ready very quickly.